Hey there, once again, it's Kai with the Evolution Video Podcast Network, bringing you another edition of the weird world of sports. And today, I think I got the worst one. I think I got the weirdest one by far. We are covering today underwater hockey. Underwater hockey, or octopush, is an English sport created in 1954 by some bloke named Alan Blake. Teams of six face off under the water and whack away at a little puck for half an hour. Whoever can put as many pucks on their opponent's piece of sheet metal, I mean net, wins the game. I freaking love the puck battles in front of the net, like it just kind of looks like a bunch of hungry fish ready for feeding time. All I can say is, really though, why? I mean, I bet it's a swell workout, but come on, really? Like, this just seems like water polo with a higher chance of drowning. They're having fun though, and I guess that's the important thing, right? Anyways, that was octopush, my new favorite sport. This was Kai with the Evolution Video Podcast Network, and I hope you have a great day.